Hey guys, I am back with yet another live. How are you guys doing? For all of you who do not know me, my name is Shravan Shah. I'm the entertainment head at Miss Malini, and today I'm going to have a conversation with Tamanna Bhatia. I'm very excited about this one, but before she joins in, I'm going to just answer and reply to a few comments that are coming in. Saqib, what's up Saqib? Khan Shoaib, what's up? How are you doing? Anushka, what's up? Arif says hello. Ankush, hello. Karan, hi, how are you doing, man? Boy Rap, what's up? Sandeep Mena, a lot of eyes coming in. What's up, Alice? How are you doing? Rao Rashid, what's up? Bhavna, what's happening? What's happening? When will you, ma'am, do film with Thalaiwar? I will surely ask her that. Tamanna is here. I'm adding her to the live. Coffee excited.
Hello.
What's up?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very good.
Yeah, how is the quarantine, getting to you? Is it getting to you?
I mean, this is as comfortable as it gets, right? I mean, and in the comfort of your room.
So that's true. And it's also, I think, sir, this is the pause all of us needed, right? Because we've been constantly hustling here, there, everywhere. That yeh pause kaafi zaruri.
I totally agree to it. And I think, at least for someone like me, I've just been traveling for like such an elongated period of time that I could totally use this. And I think I'm making the most of it.
Yeah. And do you have a pet? Do you have a pet?
Yeah. I have a puppy.
You have a pet? Yeah, oh, wow. And the puppy must be for sure thinking, what has happened? Why is she home? Why is she not going out?
वो ना bore हो गया है उसको ना मेरे मेरी शक्ल और नहीं देखनी because वो जितना उसने पूरी life में ही देखा ना मुझे वो in this lockdown के period में देख लिया
है. He's seen you for enough. So he's for sure he must be like कि क्या हो क्या रहा है.
हाँ वो मतलब अभी उसको मतलब मुझे बिल्कुल भी भाव नहीं मिलता. Totally ignored.
All of us are at the mercy of our pets. I can totally feel you. Okay, I want to ask you this, Tamanna. Okay, that you've been doing some great work in the South films. You've been doing some great work in the Bollywood films. Today, you know, your career has spanned over a decade now. Okay, is Tamanna Bhatia happy?
Oh yeah, I mean, yeah? I think whatever it is in life, I think we're all looking for some amount of balance. So mm-hmm. I feel like I have always pursued my career very aggressively and I enjoy it, and I do it only because I really really enjoy it, and but I feel like I never gave my personal life as much time. Not that I was feeling like I'm missing out on something, but I consciously chose to do that. Uh-huh. But the fact remains that I really needed time off. I know a lot of people are like asking, lockdown ka period hai, so are you pursuing a hobby? Are you doing something? Are you learning something? Or are you like, so there's still like the sense of pressure even in this period to achieve, which I feel like is a little bit sad because what if you want to float and daydream? Like that is a really important part of also being alive. So apart from the things that I'm actually doing, I'm also like taking a lot of time to just be with myself and not be pressurized ki parlor jana hai, eyebrows karane hai, because yahan par koi dekhne ke liye hai nahi. Like there's no like stress of anything.
That's true.
So yeah, I think I'm not taking the pressure and I'm not feeling the, you know, the
काफी इंट्रोस्पेक्शन हो रहा है. इट्स जस्ट एन इंट्रोस्पेक्शन पीरियड इन द क्वारंटाइन. वी जस्ट टेकिंग इट एज ए आराम से पॉज. लेट्स सी वेयर लाइफ टेक्स अस ईच डे एज इट कम्स.
या बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट टाइम टू जस्ट लाइक डू नथिंग.
या दैट्स वेरी ट्रू. दैट इज वेरी ट्रू.
जस्ट इमेजिन हमें वापस वक्त कभी नहीं मिलेगा कि आप
बैठ
सकते हो एंड नोबडी विल फोर्स यू टू वर्क बिकॉज़ यू डोंट हैव टू रिपोर्ट टू वर्क. एटलीस्ट फॉर मी आई डोंट हैव टू. आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स हु आर वर्किंग दो दे सिट इन होम एंड दे आर वर्किंग सो माय हार्ट गोज आउट टू देम. घर पे बैठ के काम करना एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू देयर इज नथिंग मोर डिफिकल्ट देन दैट. इट्स रियली रियली डिफिकल्ट.
या ऑल्सो तमन्ना यू आर अ पार्ट ऑफ one of the, you know, in the history of Indian cinema, okay, that film has, you know, made a note for itself, you know, and I think so for generations to come, this film will be seen over and over and over again. You know what film I'm talking about? I'm talking about Bahubali. Yeah. Okay. Did you know back then that this is what is going to happen with this magnum opus?
I'm so sorry. What was the last part?
I'm saying, did you know that this is what was going to happen with this magnum opus? Did you know that, you know, it's going to be received so damn well?
No. I think nobody imagined the magnanimity of what this film is going to achieve. But yes, we all knew we were doing something special and something that nobody's attempted before. That's because true. The process itself was so different than any other film.
Yeah.
That any one of us on, you know, on board the film had done. So definitely the process was very new. And everyone, I think, was on their, you know, at the best of their game, because everyone wanted to do their best. And it was, there was this drive in, like, not the lead actors only, but like everyone on set, like from the light person to the camera department to the assistants to the you know, directional department, everyone was like really charged up. Because I think whenever you do something that has not been attempted before, even you don't know what to expect out of it.
That's true. So, and it's a very thin line, right? It can either go the right way or it can either go the wrong way.
Oh, yeah. That I think, but somehow with Rajamouli, sir, that was never, you know, it never crossed any of our minds. This can go the wrong way. Because for the fact that Rajamouli, sir, has been consistent for so many years giving, South Indian films are completely, every time he brings a new film, it's like path breaking. It does something, it changes the way the trends are, you know, are there in South Indian films. And with Bahubali, he reached out to a completely international audience.
Yeah.
Which was unprecedented for all of us. So,
yeah. That's true. Okay, I'm going to take a few fan questions. So, Shiv Kathi is saying, Tamanna, please call my name. I'm a very big fan.
His name is Shiv. Hi, Shiv. Hope you're doing well.
Also, before you joined in, there was somebody who asked, when are you going to do a film with Thalaiva?
I've done a film years ago, and I hope I can work with him soon, because, I'm guessing you're asking about Rajni, sir.
Yeah.
I haven't done a film with Rajni, sir, so yeah, that is definitely on my list. I hope I get to work with Thalaiva.
Putting it out in the universe, this is happening for sure very, very, very soon.
Sorry?
I'm saying I'll put it out in the universe, let's make it happen super soon.
Yes. Please do.
Let's do that.
That's something that I think that's every actress's dream.
Actor's dream. Perfect. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna lighten the conversation and I'm gonna play a game with you, where I am going to tell you characteristics of animals. Mm-hmm. Okay. What you're supposed to do is guess the animal, jo kafi easy hoga. But here comes a tricky part. You are supposed to relate that animal to one of the character that you have played.
Okay. I am so sorry, but the audio is a little, I don't know what's proper.
So I'm going to tell you the characteristics of animals. What you're supposed to do is guess the animal, which will be easy. And the second part is that you have to relate that animal to a character you have played.
Okay.
In your entire filmography. Okay. Let's do this. First one. I live in the jungle and people say I have a crown of my own. What am I?
A lion.
Okay, perfect. You guessed it right. And which character that you played think was a lioness?
I think Saira. I did a Telugu film, I mean, which is actually a pan-India film. It came out in every language. I play a classical dancer. But she, if you research in history, would probably be one of the first, she'd be the first suicide bomber who fought for it. So I think that role was extremely fiery. It was, that totally brought out the, you know, the lioness in me.
Lioness in you.
So definitely, Saira.
That one. Yeah? Okay. Next one. I am a reptile and bahut sare mandiron mein meri puja hoti hai. What am I?
Shiv, so snake.
Yeah.
Puja is
normally a snake. Of course. Yeah, it's a snake. And which of the character do you think was snakeish like?
So my first Tamil film actually, with what I was introduced. So I had an option to choose between two characters, because one's a very like typical quintessential heroine who's like the damsel in distress, and one was like this vile, the badass character.
Yeah.
Very much kind of borderline negative, but doesn't end up becoming negative. So I think that was the closest I got to.
That was a snakeish character.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, let me ask you a difficult one. Okay, the third one. I live in the jungle, okay, and people think that I'm laughing, but I'm actually going to kill you. What am I?
Hyena.
Oh, wow. Not bad. You're a hyena. Yep. Which character do you think was hyena?
So, isn't a hyena really cunning?
It is.
Cunning, right?
Yeah.
She has played a very good girl all the time, looks like. Character. Well, I don't know if cunning is the right word, but she's very... actually, it is a cunning character. So, I played a character of someone who's really after money, but in a very comical way.
Uh-huh.
She's really cunning and she really takes her husband for a ride all the time. Uh-huh. The film's called uh-huh. F2. It's a Telugu
okay.
film. Uh-huh. And it released last year, so I think it's very, very fresh. I'm sure people...
Kaafi relatable, yeah. Uh-huh. Perfect. Because it's comedy, it's laughing, I think so. This is kaafi relatable.
But she's really cunning, yeah. They're very, very... There's one psycho family who's just after money and makes everything
like mental. Nice one. Okay. I am a bird and people think I dance when it rains. What am I?
Peacock.
Okay. And which character that you played... thought was peacockish. Very elegant.
I'd say elegant and colorful. Like I'd take that away.
Yeah, of course, elegant and colorful for sure.
I don't know about the character, but my clothes were always very colorful in all my films.
So all of them, just
all
of them.
All of them have been very, very colorful.
Okay, done. And the last one. I'm a domestic animal and people think I have 9 lives. What am I?
Cat.
Okay. And which character do you think resonated with a cat?
I think somewhere Avantika, because she's really sweet.
Avantika?
Yeah.
If you wouldn't have said Avantika, my next question is going to be that if you had to correlate an animal with Avantika, which one would be, but I think so you answered that and that's a cat.
Yeah, I think she's very feisty. Like, yeah. She has that, and she's graceful, so I guess.
Yeah, for me, I think so Avantika would also be like a tigress. She's very tigress.
Actually. Yeah. Tigress.
Very out there and like a fighter, for
but
sure.
Okay.
Yeah, so that actually takes us now to a rapid fire. And if this was... Yeah, and if this was Coffee with Karan, but it's not, it's Coffee with Shravan. So I'm going to say that let's keep it rapid and full of fire. Are you ready, Tamanna?
Yes.
Bring it on, let's do this. Okay, your most used emoji.
There is this emoji, I have to do it for you and show. It's like
this. Okay, please. I know this one. And I always wondered, what did this emoji mean? You have to tell me the meaning of this emoji.
I think it means like, every time I'm naughty or I do something like copy,
up to something. It reminds me of that. It actually reminds me, there was this meme that has been going viral of this small girl with a similar face. It reminds me of that. Yeah.
I
okay,
see.
Next
that's
one.
Like that's like my favorite emoji. It happens all the time.
Right. Okay. What is the book that you're currently reading? Which is the book that you're currently reading?
So I'm actually so bored that I keep shuffling between books. Actually, I'm reading Paulo Coelho's Adultery.
Ah, nice. Not bad. Okay, next one. 3 apps you cannot live without.
WhatsApp.
Of course.
Instagram.
Hello, Instagram.
I think Instagram too much ho gaya. Matlab, subah uthte hi, matlab,
the first thing you want to do is go on Instagram.
It's all of us.
We are a part of this, don't worry. And the third one? Twitter?
Zomato.
No! Not same family. High five there. Same, Zomato.
I'm like the OG booker, so.
Oh, because you're a foodie, you have no idea what's coming in for you. Wait for it. Okay. 4 numbers on your speed dial list.
Four numbers. My dad, my mom, my manager, my brother.
Perfect, not bad. Okay, three songs you're currently listening to.
I like the Sketcho song.
Okay.
Have you heard that?
No, which one?
So it goes like, light up, Sketchers, light up.
No, I haven't heard this one.
It's actually, the lyrics are kind of borderline crass. But
oh, wow.
But it's like this, Hindi-English mix. I think a lot of people would actually know the song. It has a really funny video.
Okay, so that is videos. Okay, so that is one song. Which are the other two songs you're listening to?
Hi Garmi.
Oh yeah, that's reality. That is reality. That is just reality. And the third one,
not because I'm singing the song, but I end up humming it, because whenever I'm feeling hot, I'm like, hi Garmi.
Also, are you the one who says, yaar, koi AC chala do, yaar? Same. And the third one.
Third.
Name a Telugu song. Come, name a Telugu song.
Telugu song.
Are you listening to this one?
Which one?
Are you listening to this one?
Oh, Butta Bamma.
Yeah, are you listening to
that? Really nice song. I think so. I've seen a lot of people doing like...
Do the
videos on
yeah.
It. It's really cute.
Dude, I don't understand Telugu. I don't understand Telugu, but I have almost by-hearted the hook.
So, really? Yeah. Butta Bamma. Wow.
Yeah. Okay, next one. You've named us this thing. Okay. Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Okay. Coffee or desserts?
Coffee.
Gulab Jamun or Rasgulla?
Gulab Jamun, hands down.
Hands down. Gulab Jamun or ice cream?
Gulab Jamun.
Not Gulab Jamun with ice cream, no?
Loyal like that, huh? Like if I like something to eat, main wo 10 din wohi kha rahi hungi.
Okay, so Gulab Jamun you said. Gulab Jamun or cheesecake?
Gulab Jamun.
Gulab Jamun or chocolate mousse?
Gulab Jamun.
Gulab Jamun or jalebi with rabdi?
Okay, for a change, jalebi with rabdi.
Jalebi with rabdi. Jalebi with rabdi or rasmalai? Come on.
Jalebi with rabdi only.
Because what? Not rasmalai. Not rasmalai.
No, because rasmalai is like a very tricky dish. I feel like most people don't get it right. Like you don't get good rasmalai everywhere.
That's so true.
For safety reasons, to not disappoint my taste buds.
Uh-huh.
So I'm very about like my food. I don't want
same,
to mess
same, up. Same. Okay, because you said you're a foodie and you asked for this, because I know after this live for sure you're going on Zomato and ordering something. Wait for me. Okay. Pizza or pasta?
Pizza.
Pizza, not pasta?
No.
Wow, why? What?
I love... So the thing is, it's a really difficult choice to make. But I think pizza is likelier to not disappoint.
Yeah, okay. Disappointment is काफी important है. Disappoint नहीं होना है खाने में.
You know, ये priority हमेशा होनी चाहिए clear दिमाग.
That's true. That is so true. That is so true. Pizza or lasagna?
Pizza.
Yeah. Are you a penne pasta person or are you a spaghetti person?
Spaghetti. All the way spaghetti.
Same. Are you a rice person or are you a roti person?
Rice.
Same. Chicken or mutton?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, wow.
I'm also gluten-free and dairy-free.
Oh. So
that actually makes my pastas and my pizzas gluten-free.
Super difficult.
All the time.
Coffee difficult. No wonder you're a coffee person and no wonder you're a jalebi person now. But then how do you have rabdi without any dairy product in it?
That's it. I might forget I'm vegan. Like,
Parts
that I don't like dairy, I forget. Uh-huh. Also, when it's not gluten-free and dairy-free, I forget.
You forget it?
Convenient route.
It erase completely. Okay. North Indian food, South Indian?
South Indian.
South Indian food. Okay.
I love dosas,
idlis. I was just going to wait for it. Idli or dosa?
Idli or dosa? Dosa.
Dosa. Dosa or vada?
Vada.
Vada.
And cider always better.
Dosa with masala or dosa without masala? Or sada dosa, basically?
No, masala dosa.
Masala dosa. Chalo, great. In the year 2020, Tamanna wants dash. Fill in the blanks.
This lockdown to get over.
Yeah.
Go, Corona.
Okay. After the lockdown is over, which are the three places that you are going to travel for sure?
You know, I would have in every case joked about this, but I don't want to joke about this, but the fact remains, even after the lockdown gets over, I think we'll all have to be really careful and really responsible when we go out. I know it's very tempting. It's very tempting for me also to step out, but only, I think till the things don't get completely cleared up, I'd be very weary.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. What is the best advice that you've ever received?
Best advice. Offhand, I don't remember who gave me the advice. But yeah, basically not caring about...
Not caring to hoots. Just doing what you feel like.
Yeah, like doing what you really intrinsically feel like. And also to like make each day count and to live in the moment. I think these are the things that I think
that's very important. Also, that's very important. Also,
yeah. Otherwise, everything else is. Sirf khana sach hai, but baki sab jhoota hai. It's like
khana is day. Khana kaafi important hona chahiye. That is very true because khana makes you really happy. Khana is love.
There is no
khana is love.
You'll never be disappointed with food.
Yeah, that's true. That's very, very, very true. Okay, your favorite thing in the cupboard right now?
My track pants. Because I'm
काफी comfy.
मेरे हिसाब से ये फट जाने वाले हैं because इस lockdown में हमने pants मतलब jeans तो किसी ने छू ही नहीं है. So ये जो washing machine में रगड़े जा रहे हैं ना track pants.
I swear.
Prepared for the lockdown, I don't have like 10 pairs. I have like 3 or 4 pairs of track pants.
Oh my god.
So I think it's gonna I'm gonna need a new wardrobe after this for sure.
Okay, and the last one. One film that you can watch over and over and over again without, you must have lost the count. How many times you watched that film? What film is that?
The Mummy. It's a very I don't know if you remember also.
The zombie one. Oh, dude, I love that film.
I've grown up watching it and I think I can watch it from anywhere at any point of time.
And you know what has happened before this and you know what is going to happen after that.
Yeah, and so, I don't know why, like, even though like the mummy is like that Imhotep, his girlfriend usko chhod jati hai.
Imhotep.
That mummy, I don't know how they managed to achieve that. I think it's still
for sure. But thank you so much. This was so much fun.
Thank you.
I hope you had fun.
I felt like I was chatting with a buddy. So thank you.
But that's what I told you. It's going to be too much fun. And you please take care of yourself. And I hope to see you super soon. And next time I see you, we have to do a food safari.
Done.
Yeah? We'll go to eat some dosa and some pizza where we'll forget your gluten-free. And we just eat.
100%. I think that's a plan.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself. I'll see you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So that is Tamanna Bhatia for you guys. If you have missed this conversation, do not worry. It's going to be saved in the stories. So you can go check it out. If you miss it again, do not worry again. Because it's going to come back on the IGTV where you get to share it with your friends. For all the Bollywood updates, please follow Miss Mali Bollywood. Take care of yourself. Stay safe. Stay at home. I'm going to see you guys again with yet another live. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye.